your team. Destroy enemy riders.
Who's got brass tactic?
Get the most points in 10 minutes to win.
Is that the little VR game where you... it's kind of like Pathfight? Thing? Like a board game. Game of Thrones stuff. But it's VR? Yeah. Yeah. I may have that one, and I didn't like it because it wasn't RTS-y enough for me. It was more like... it was more like a... what do you call those? Those, track fighters, or whatever they call them on Android? Lane fighter. There you go. Lane fighter is the correct gaming term.
Nice ramp. Very clean.
So what I'm waiting for is Supreme Commander for VR.
There's an early game that was kind of like that. It was like a mech strategy game that was on the floor. With, like, little pieces. I don't think it was a mech. It was some kind of strategy game.
Well, if you... recall, Supreme Commander. It was all about the base building.
Oh, maybe that's different. Yeah.
Go look up Chris Taylor's Supreme Commander Forged Alliance. I put an extra one in them just to make sure he was done. There you go, that's the Spirit Chills. Sweep the legs. Actually, that brass tack is pretty good. Of course, this is my favorite. I guess I just wanted more from it. Take me on, I'll kick your ass, and you'll see why.
Oh, you totally will. But
and I probably would actually lose at Supreme Commander Forged Alliance because I was never really great at it. I just enjoy it. That's my $1 billion. If I win the lottery, I'm making Supreme Commander Forged Alliance in VR. So I don't think it's gonna happen. Crypto mining.
You destroyed Alex Bell.
Man, who's in that gold red? Shot that hammer right at the last second.
Like critical. farm destroyed.
We both did it.
Team was victorious. Promotions all around.
Alright, good game.
Good game.
Good game.
GG.